Hello everyone. Today we are going to read the story. We are going to read two stories. One, the town mouse and
the country mouse
and Danny the dragon.
Ta-da!
What should you read
this book first?
The dragon first.
I will read this book and she will read this book. Okay. Let's start reading. Danny the dragon. This is the story about the dragon. Oh, it's interesting. Some villagers and a salesman and a gang of robbers. Oh, robbers is bad person. Danny the dragon lived in some woods beside a tiny village. Some dragons are scary, but Danny was friendly. Good morning, Joe.
Good morning, Danny.
He is just having a time with the neighbors. He's so sweet. Everyone in the village liked Danny. Good morning, Danny.
Good morning, Danny.
Morning, Peg.
Morning, Sam.
And Danny liked everyone in the village. So this is the Danny.
I think Danny is very kind.
Yeah, he's friendly. Each night he visited every villagers. He lit their fires.
Thanks, Danny.
He cooked their food.
Thanks, Danny.
See, he put the fires for them. He lit their candles as it grew dark.
Thanks, Danny.
Then he went home feeling happy. Good night, Danny. Thanks again. Now villagers are thanking him. One day a stranger came to the village.
Roll up,
he cried, by Mr. Morvo's magic fire stick.
Roll up, he cried, by Mr. Morvo's magic fire sticks.
The villagers had never seen magic fire sticks before. What do they do? Asked Joy.
I'll show you, said Mr. Morvo.
This is the magic fire stick.
They can light your fires when you're cold. Incredible!
They can cook your food when you're hungry.
Unbelievable!
And they can light your candles when it's dark.
Wonderful!
The villagers was amazed. I'll buy four. I want six. I want five. They bought all the magic fire sticks on the wagon. That night, Danny visited the villagers as usual.
Shall I light your fire? He asked Joy.
No thanks, Danny. I've got a magic fire stick, said Joy. I don't need a dragon. Danny walked to the next house next door.
Shall I cook your food?
He asked Peg.
No thanks, Danny. I've got magic fire sticks, said Peg. I don't need a dragon.
Danny went to the next house. Shall I light your candles? He asked Sam.
No thanks, Danny. I've got magic fire sticks, said Sam. I don't need the dragon.
It was the same story at every house. No one
don't need it anymore, Danny thought. No one needs me anymore, Danny thought. He walked into the wood and tried not to cry. At that moment, a gang of robbers was passing the robbers. The noise, they noticed the smoke of the fires. They saw the light of the candle. So they used the magic fire stick, and the smoke was coming, and there was light. And they smelled the food cooking. Roasted chicken! Grums up, cried the chef robber. Chef robber. The robber stormed into the village. They pushed the villagers away from their fires. Ouch! Oh, toasty!